Today we're making homemade cashew milk. It's the easiest and my absolute favorite nut milk to make. First, into a bowl, we're gonna add in 1 cup of raw cashews. Then we wanna cover it with some cold water and let this sit for at least 4 hours or overnight. After, we wanna drain all the water. Then place cashews into a blender with 4 cups of water, a tablespoon of honey, splash of vanilla extract, and a pinch of salt. And there you have it, cashew milk. It's simply the best.